Hey YouTube, Tech Intimidation. Today we're talking about Facedown Detection. It's a new battery saving feature in the iOS 9 update for iPhone. Apple said in their release notes that it uses Facedown Detection for turning the display off when it's not in use. This less than detailed description left me with a few questions. Does it work if it's face down on a glass table? And what if it's face down but not actually touching any surface? And does this work when the phone is in my pocket? So I did some research, and there's more video of some of these tests later on in the video, but here's what I learned. This feature is always on, whether fully charged, plugged in or unplugged, or if you're even in low power mode or not. There is no on-off switch for this feature in the settings. When face down, the phone will still vibrate during notifications, but the screen does not light up. The screen will light up if you move the phone within a few seconds after a notification. So if your phone's sitting face down, you hear it buzz, and you pick it up to look at it, the screen will turn on as soon as the phone moves. Here's how I tested this feature. I set up my calendar with appointments so that I'd be getting a notification on my screen just like this, and I used this notification to test face down detection and try and understand how it works. Let's start with the glass table question. I set up a piece of glass and I put the phone face down on the glass and waited for the notification to happen. You can hear the notification buzz on my phone, but the screen doesn't light up until I pick it up. This leads me to think that the ambient light sensors aren't being used and it's more of the orientation of the phone that matters. But the proximity sensor still could potentially be detecting the glass surface nearby. So next, I wanted to see what would happen if I suspended the phone with nothing touching the front of it as it's face down. I put two pieces of tape across chairs and taped the back of my phone so that it's suspended face down parallel to the ground, but not actually touching anything with the front of the phone. And does it still work in this orientation? Yes, it does. The phone actually doesn't even light up, and it doesn't light up when I wave my hand in front of it either. It only turns the screen on once I grab the phone and move it. To summarize again, Facedown Detection is always on, even when the low power mode is off. Facedown Detection uses the motion sensors to determine its orientation, and the motion sensors to determine when to turn on the screen after you pick up the phone. Facedown Detection does work on a glass table, but it's not going to prevent your screen from turning on in your pocket because Facedown Detection stops working if the phone is more than 20 to 30 degrees from a level face down position. I hope this helps you guys out. Please click like and subscribe if this was informative for you, and thanks for watching.